Windows XP Professional. All right, let's see if I have Monaco GP2. Gosh, I hope so. Bye. I think I do. Alright, it's not on this computer. But it's on this flash drive. Check this flash drive out. Come on, focus. Look at that. 512 megabytes. I don't think they make these anymore. Heck yeah, got it. Default. Free practice. USA. Whoops, wrong button. Rerun. Seven speed. It should be faster. Thank you. that was close. 41-24, just to be my best there. Okay. Alright, I want better. Thank you. You know what? I need to change these controls. It keeps shifting on me because this directional pad isn't the best. So therefore, I will change it. Let's see, okay. Up, I'll make that L, down, R, and I can shift with the top buttons. Genius. Oh yeah, that's much better. Heck yeah. Now I won't unnecessarily shift down. You know the biggest difference between this and the original is that the candy canes don't slow you down. I read that what's his name tried the game, and that was his biggest complaint about the original. So when they put his name on it, I'm gonna make sure they got it right. They said they use the candy canes. You know, it's part of the race, so they shouldn't be penalty to growing on them. So the creators were like, oh, okay. Trying to get 40. Almost. Damn, slowed down too much there. Whoops. Damn it. $41.15. We'll take it.